I'm not quite sure if they're there yet, but our small team is hopefully on its way to Beijing, or will be very, very soon. We've been engaged in a series of virtual consultations, again, with scientific and other colleagues at the National Health Commission, at the China CDC, in looking at work already done on the preliminary or earlier investigations and scientific studies on the origin of the virus. We continue to look at the opportunities for scientific collaboration and the terms of reference for an international mission, and we're already beginning to reach out to experts at the international level to see who will be available and most appropriate to be able to support an international mission in the coming weeks. Again, as I said previously, the logistics of that are not straightforward, I can assure you, but we are pleased that we now see the level of engagement that I think is important and will drive a successful mission. These are important questions. The answers are even more important, and I think everybody in the Chinese scientific community and the international scientific community is anxious to move forward with the appropriate studies to fully understand the animal origins of this virus.